So important is how to lead. For the gentleman, okay, make sure, say this is a hold together, right? You need this arm, right arm, pull her. Make sure she move to your side, your right side, okay? If you don't pull, say, you turn like this, she's here. So you need to pull her, make sure turn here, okay, this side. So watch again, okay? So you hold together the arm work, okay? You need to pull this arm and turn this arm at the same time, say, bend over this side, okay? So pull and turn, say, together, okay? Say, understand, right?
Yep.
This arm together, okay? So this arm pull, this arm turn left. Together, see? Okay, the same time your footwork in the move. Okay, so watch again. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, say 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, then go back, rock step. Rock step, then turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, rock step. So first, so you turn the leg left. It's called left turn. When you turn out, the leg is turn right. Okay? So, come here again, show you again, okay? You know, together, it's easy to understand, okay? So watch again, here. So you go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is signal, okay? This is the same, like you turn left, you give signal, right? But right now, I just hold both arms. But still give a signal from here, say signal. 5, 6, 6, give a signal, okay? Then I start with 1, I will pull this right arm, pull her, put down, okay? Don't pull like this, put down, okay? So then this arm raise, turn her. So you go slow, slow, say hold together, and go back, rock step. Rock step. Then I will turn her out, okay? Turn her out.